the radio airwaves. No punches have been pulled in these final hours. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons is following both camps from City Hall tonight. Scott.
It has been a fierce pace. Certainly in the past 48 hours, the campaign signs, the flyers, the ads seemingly intensifying in what appears to be a razor-close race.
Signs popping up in North Jackson and on State Street urging voters because the future of Jackson depends on it. Flyers attacking Jonathan Lee, claiming he's not a Democrat. On urban radio stations, Congressman Benny Thompson on behalf of Chokwe Lumumba.
I see Republicans from Rankin and Madison County supporting the other so-called Democrat in this race. I know that something is fishy.
But Lee supporters are in the fight too, using Lumumba's own words to raise the same sort of question of Democratic Party loyalty.
There's no question that we're not a Democrat like Barack Obama, okay? We're not a Democrat, period.
That was Chokwe Lumumba telling supporters he's not a Barack Obama Democrat.
Lee working voters in downtown Jackson says he is exchanging campaign blows with Lumumba.
We're also standing by our voting record. I've been voting for 18 years, and for in 18 years, I voted in one Republican race and make no apologies for it. At the end of the day, I lived in a community, Rankin County, where quite frankly, you either vote or you don't vote, and I'm going to vote every time I get a chance. Voted for a neighbor. Make no excuses about that. But I am a Democrat, proud of the fact.
I have never said that a vote for Jonathan Lee opens the door for the Klan to come into Jackson. Yeah.
Lumumba says some of these allegations in the waning hours of the campaign he has no part in. He admits he's having to do his own defense over his statements and what he calls misinterpretations.
A lot of people have misconceptions. I think the reality is that even the organizations that people talk about me being in have in their platform that there shall be no color, gender, or class discrimination, right?
Not affiliated with the campaign, some are. No sign of them slowing down before tomorrow's race. Live at City Hall, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Very busy last few hours. All right, Scott, thank you so much.
And we have continuing commitment 2013 coverage on WAPT.com. There you can see video interviews of candidates, watch last week's debate, and tomorrow night you can get up-to-the-minute election results right there on